Good morning, students. This is our English class. We are going to revise. Okay? We have done bobble eye. We have done bobble o. Now today we are going to do bobble u. What is the sound of bobble u? Page number 16 of your Oxford book. Okay? What is the sound of bobble u? U sound a. Okay? Like S-U-N. S-A-N-A-S-A-N. Okay? D-R-U-M. Drum. H-U-T. Hut. D-U-C-K. Duck. U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A. Umbrella. J-U-G. Jug. Sun. Drum. Hut. Duck. Umbrella. Jug. Then button. B U double T O N button. B R U S H brush. J U M P jump. B U S bus. Now if I ask you, tell me two words having bobble u, then you have to say in which word bobble u is there. You can say jug, drum, duck, okay? And if I give you write four word having bobble u, then you have to write, okay? So that time you will write J U G jug, okay? Then you can write B U G bug or B U S bus, and then D U C K duck, okay? Like this. If writing I write 4 or 5, then you have to write. If I ask you bobble u word 2, 3, 4, you have to say. Okay, next, if I say ask you what is the spelling of button, so you have to learn what is the spelling of button. B U double T O N button. What is the spelling of brush? B R U S H brush. Okay, then D-R-U-M drum. If I ask you the spelling of umbrella, then you have to say U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A umbrella. Then listen, if I give you, say, tell me one word that start with vowel U, means first letter will be vowel U. Okay, start with vowel U. So U for umbrella, U for uncle, U for aunt, okay? So many words are there, okay? That start with U, you will write this. Or if I ask you, then you will say it. Umbrella, uncle, aunt, okay? So this is vowel U. Then if I say, tell me out of these three words, which one is vowel U word? P-I-T picked, S-O-N sun, and J-U-G jug. You know J-U-G jug is a vowel U word. Three words you have listened from me. You will say J-U-G jug. Okay? Three words. If in written, circle the word which is vowel U word. So P-I-T picked, J-U-G jug, and so which one is vowel U word, you will circle it. But if same thing I ask you, then what you will say? You will say the spelling of that J-U-G jug is a vowel U word. Okay, then if I ask which one is not a vowel U word, if I give you which one is not a vowel U word, you have to circle that. Means if I write B-A-T bat, then R-U-G rug and J-U-G jug. Okay, so out of these three words, which one is not a vowel U word? So this one, B-A-T bat. B-A-T bat is not a vowel U word. Okay, so you have to read like that. Not a vowel U word. Read this. Okay, you will say the spelling. If I give you in written, then you will circle it. But if I ask you, then what you will do? You will say B, eighty bat is not a vowel U word. Understand? Then last type variety is, if I show you the book and say, what is this? You will say, this is a heart. What is this? You will say, this is a sun. What is this? This is jump. What is this? This is brush. Like this, you have to identify. Understand? This topic understand you people? Very good. Okay, now come to next. Page number 25. What it is written? Things I wear. Things I wear. Whatever things means clothes. We wear, apart from clothes, accessories like earring, spectacles, hairband, ribbons, clips, shoes. These all are accessories. Okay? So what things we wear, both we have to OC, boys and girls. Okay. So first we are going to revise. First, what it is ribbons. What is the spelling of ribbon? RIBBONS. If I ask you, what is the spelling of ribbon? You will say the spelling. If I say you, what is this? You will say, this is a ribbon. Or next one, shoes. 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 Next, SOCKS. Socks. This is SHIRT. Shirt. This one, CAP. Cap. This one, SKIRT. Skirt. This one, COAT. Coat. This one, VEST, vest. This one, trouser, TROUSER, trouser. This one, BELT, belt. This one, FROCK, frock. This one, BLOUSE, blouse. So my first question, what is the spelling of blouse? You will say the spelling. What is the spelling of frock? You will say the spelling of frock. What is the spelling of trouser? Anyone. Here, whatever picture is, if I ask you, what is the spelling of shirt? What is the spelling of socks? You have to say it. Okay? Then, I will show you the picture. What is this? You will say skirt. What is this? Coat. Okay? Then, if I ask you, tell me three things what girls wear. Okay? Girls wear. Girls wear frock, skirt, blouse, ribbons, shoes, socks, all. Okay? If I ask what boys wear, okay? You will say trouser, shirt, cap, belt. These are the things what boys wear. It is asking, if I give you to write, write the things they wear. First one is girl. You can write, girl wear a what? Frock. Then, girl can wear a what? Skirt. Then blouse. Okay? And same thing with boys. If I say, what they wear? Okay, and then what you will say? They wear shirts, then shoes, then belt. Okay, so these are the three things I have written. If I ask you to write, okay, understand? So, this you have understand? Now, last is your opposite words. Today's revision's last is opposite word. Okay, we are going to practice with spelling. Happy, sad. Happy, sad. S-A-D, sad. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Okay. Big, B-I-G, big. Okay, what it is? Big, B-I-G, big. Small, SMA double L. Small. ऐसे में डबल एन स्मॉल. देन टॉल शट, टॉल शट, टी ए डबल एल टॉल, शॉर्ट स्पेलिंग एस एच ओ आर टी, शॉर्ट. ओके देन लॉन्ग, एल ओ एन जी लॉन्ग. ओके एल ओ एन जी लॉन्ग, लॉन्ग शॉर्ट एस एच ओ आर टी शॉर्ट, लॉन्ग शॉर्ट एस एच ओ आर टी शॉर्ट. देन ओल्ड, ओ एल डी ओल्ड. Young, Y-O-U-N-G, young, Y-O-U-N-G, young. Or one more meaning, old. New, N-E-W, new. Both are correct, okay? Then, white, W-H-I-T, white, black, B-L-A-C-K, black, white, black. Cold, C-O-L-D, cold. Cold, hot, H-O-T, hot, C-O-L-D, cold, H-O-T, hot. Okay. Then, up, U-P, up, D-O-W-N, down. It is day, D-Y-Day, D-A-Y-Day. It is night, N-I-G-H-T, night. Okay. So, go through it and learn it. And next, practice capital letter and small letter P in your cursive book and in copy. So, how you will write capital letter P? From the top line, you bring the line here, then round, then curve it, it become a P. Capital letter P. Look properly. This is capital letter P. Capital letter P. Okay. Then come to our small letter P. How it is? From this line, you pick it up and bring it down. Then again up in the second line, third line. This is small letter P. What it is? Small letter P. Again see, from here you bring it down and it becomes small letter P. So first you will write in your cursive book for homework there and practice, then you will write in your copy. Okay, so today's teaching over, students. Go through it, read and learn. Okay, thank you, students.